discover things as they truly are, not what you would like them to be. In other words, shoehorning in your perspective on something. Let's say if we're talking about people, let them be who they are, be able to accept them for who they are. Sometimes people assume the worst before they can ever get to know someone, which is really sad.
I think if assumptions will be gone, like a lot more opportunities will be able to happen, you know?
Mm-hmm.